Good morning everyone, I am Sabiha Iram showing mind map for the poem The Rebel by DJ Enright. He is a poet. Now, introduction to the poem. In this poem, a rebel is not typically political but a common teenager boy who for his inexperience exhibits himself so as to draw the attention. What is rebel? The meaning of the word rebel is oppose, resist or fights. Who is a rebel? Some of the pictures who look like a rebel. Who is a rebel? A person who rises in opposition or against the leader or government or to a teacher or to the principal or any authority. What are they known for? Their qualities. Their qualities are one who doesn't follow any rules, one who hates the authority, one who loves to follow a different path. Till now what I shown was the part of introduction. Now we'll analyze the poem. Poem analysis. For this mind map, the poem is divided in four stanzas. A stanza means fixed number of lines forming a unit of poem. Now stanza 1. When everybody has short hair, the rebel lets his hair grow. When everybody has long hair, the rebel cuts his hair. The rebel cuts his hair. When everybody talks during a lesson, the rebel doesn't say a word. When everybody talks during the lesson, the rebel creates a disturbance. When everybody wears a uniform, the rebel dresses in fantastic clothes. When everybody wears fantastic clothes, the rebel dresses soberly. In the company of dog lovers, the rebel expresses a preference for cats. In the company of cat lovers, the rebel puts in a good word for dogs. Now, stanza 3. When everybody is praising the sun, the rebel remarks on the need for rain. When everybody is greeting the rain, the rebel regrets the absence of sun. When everybody goes to the meeting, the rebel stays at home and reads a book. When everybody stays at home and reads a book, the rebel goes to the meeting. Now, stanza 4. When everybody says, yes please, the rebel says, no thank you. When everybody says, no thank you, the rebel says, yes please. It is very good that we have rebels. You may not find it very good to be one. After analysis the poem, we can appreciate the poem in three ways. Style, form, tone.
Informal.
What is a style of poem? Informal, casual, not finding faults. The poem is written in which form? The poem is in pair of 15 lines altogether, that is 30 rhyming lines. Each line is opposite in meaning of each other. The tone of the poem. Non-critical, funny, humorous. Example. Why it is funny? Funny because he loves cats when people love dogs. He likes rain when people is waiting for sun. Conclusion and key points. A rebel does not follow rules and regulations. A rebel questions or opposes popular beliefs. What are popular beliefs? Example. He or she asks why to follow a queue or maintain a line after finishing the assembly to go to the classroom. Importance of last two lines in the poem, where the poet says it is very good that we have rebels. you may not find it very good to be one. Meaning, a rebel is good because he thinks differently. Discover new things. But you may not find one as the society does not approve negative or opposing thinkers. 2. End the mind map. We can find out the answers by our own selves to the below questions. Can a rebel be good? If the rebel fight for a right cause or a reason, a rebel is good. How can a rebel be positive? Or how can a rebel affect you? A rebel can gain more confidence, can learn to take stand for a wrong cause.